Jeongyeon's adorable fan Chant to Spring Day. When BTS introduced their song, Spring Day, Twice was beside them clapping along, and Jeongyeon made a little fan chant for the song. 2. Jungkook cheering on Nayeon. Nayeon and Jungkook were on the same team at the Idol Athletic Sports Competition, and Nayeon was in the semi-finals for the wrestling competition. Your browser does not support video. Your browser does not support video. When Nayeon beat A Pink's Ha Young, Jungkook couldn't have been happier. So cute tilde ad choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds. Your browser does not support video. 3. BTS turning up to Twice while on vacation. When BTS was in Norway, they got lit while dancing to Cheer Up. Who knew Cheer Up could be a song used for partying? 4. BTS and Twice reinterpret each other's songs backstage at the 2016 KBS Song Festival. BTS and Twice introduced the songs the other would be performing. Sana and Suyu sang a little sample of Blood Sweat. Your browser does not support video. Jin and Jimin did a cute version of TT, while all the members did the classic Shy 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 move from Cheer Up. Your browser does not support video. You can see the full adorable backstage interview here. 5. Jungkook covers Like Who Are. The Golden Maknae can certainly do anything, including pulling off the choreography for Like You Are. Your browser does not support video. 6. Jungkook claims Sana is his ideal type. Who could forget when Jungkook and Sana were guest MCs on Music Core? Although it was scripted, one of the cutest moments was when Jungkook told Sana she was his ideal type. Minjae, Sana, what's your blood type? Jungkook, I think I know. My ideal type. 7. Nayeon sings Fire. In her sleep, Nayeon revealed on a radio show that she sings in her sleep, and the song usually reflects how she feels. Your browser does not support video. Right before their comeback, she was very sick and had a high fever. Your browser does not support video. In her sleep, she ended up singing Fire in her sleep. 8. Room makes Twice laugh back. When members of Twice and BTS guested on Star King, the camera caught Room chatting with the girls. Your browser does not support video. The Twice girls were spotted laughing to whatever Room was saying, showing off their warm relationship. Your browser does not support video. 9. Jin can't handle Twice as a geo. During a backstage interview with Twice and BTS, Twice showed off their knock knock a geo. Check out V joining in at the back. Your browser does not support video. Jin just couldn't hold in his giggle after their display of cuteness. Your browser does not support video. 10. Chungyeon got overwhelmed by BTS's swag back. When Chungyeon was one of the hosts of Inkigayo, BTS was getting wild backstage before their performance. Your browser does not support video. They introduced GOT7's hard carry with so much swag that Chungyeon couldn't handle it. Your browser does not support video. Tiffany talks about BTS and BLACKPINK's success in America.